Building a successful business is hard, and no one has ever done it the same way twice. Each entrepreneur must puzzle through their own series of tough trade-offs and competing priorities. There's lots of advice out there to guide you, but no one can tell you exactly how to make your business successful. If you don't get these fundamentals right, you don't stand a chance. 1. Make something useful. Above all else, you should not go into business purely for financial reasons. Running a company involves long hours and hard decisions. If you don't have a better reason than money to keep going, your business will more than likely fail, as many new businesses do. So, it's important to create something of use that is going to benefit society as a whole. If you do something you truly care about, you will be in a much better position to find customers, connect with them, and keep them coming back. 2. Have a dead simple message. Marketing strategy can get complicated, but most billionaires insist that, at its core, your brand's pitch must be dead simple. Customers don't just shop for a brand and its products, but also identify with its core values. Ask yourself, why did I start my business? Be honest, this will help you establish an authentic value and voice. Then break your message into something simple, he writes. For instance, Virgin stands for great customer service, good value, and innovative alternatives to our competitors' offerings, he explains. 3. Market yourself. Know your message? Great, now you have to get out there and trumpet it to the world. This isn't Field of Dreams. If you build it, they will not come. Not without adequate marketing, at least. That doesn't necessarily mean spending a fortune, but it does require a willingness to put yourself out there for the world to see. 4. Embrace social media. Making a spectacle of yourself might be as old as the first market barker who outshouted her neighbor to sell more vegetables, but these days this sort of hustle is best done through more high-tech means. Social media is not only more cost-efficient than advertising, but it also offers great opportunities for innovative engagement with your customers, billionaires claims. Only if you do social right, however. In my experience, selling a product through social media doesn't always work. It's better to simply communicate with your customers in an authentic way and have fun. As you build an online profile that people can identify with and trust, you'll find that they will soon become customers, he instructs. 5. Enjoy what you do. Liking your work is, of course, important for happiness. But most billionaires in science agree that you're also far more likely to succeed professionally if you enjoy your time at the office every day. If you genuinely love and believe in what you do, others will take notice and share your enthusiasm, he believes. Which is why he also states that, if you find your interest flagging, it's time to make a change, switch from operations to management, move on, expand into new territories, anything that interests you. To find success, you need to be fully committed or your work will show it, a sentiment with which many other icons agree. If you learned anything new, then please like and subscribe this channel for more entrepreneurship videos.